Hey guys. Boom. What's up, guys? Part two of our daily routine. So, as you know, it had to cut off, and I was shaking this up. Sorry, guys. Okay, I'm gonna put you guys right here. So, I have to get to work. I'll bring the kids later. Okay, guys, so I have to bring the kids to work with me today. So, I'll come back for you guys, okay? I just have to get the keys. Okay, hi guys. So I'm off to work. So yeah. Here's my work area. I really do not know where I'm gonna sit you at because there's stuff like all around my work area. So I think I could sit you this right here. Let me see. Oh yeah. You guys cannot see me. And I will be getting them out. I just wiped these down. That's why it took so long. So, and when they get done, they basically just see what I do of their customers, which they are in the other room. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay guys, I could not bring the whole crib, so I have to just make a little pallet for them somewhere. And then sometimes I sit with them while they sleep. So yeah. That's pretty good. And yeah. I have to feed Lily. Lily is a newborn, so we have to sit her like in the comfortable chair. Well, that chair is comfortable too, but like, I don't want her falling from up that chair. So, there's Lily. And I have to get Kyrie. to unshut this. Put it right there. Okay. Now unshut Kylie. Come on. Kylie is now 1 month. Lily was born yesterday. Well, yesterday was her birthday. She made 1 week. Well, it wasn't her actual birthday. Her birthday, well, her birthday is December 25th, because I got her on December 25th. She will be turning 1 on December 25th. And her, I got her September. Both of them to me, like the doctor days and stuff. It kind of looks like on their pants, but well, not from their shorts. Her birthday is September 15th. Yeah, September 20th. September 15th. And yeah. So, it is summertime, and I'm sad because I have to leave the kids because in 2 weeks I'm leaving to go to West Coast together, and I can only take one of them. So I feel I'm going to take Kyrie because she's older. And yeah. So yeah, let's get started. They have to share classes. Her sister, she cries a lot. She doesn't really like her parents, but when she cries a lot, I had to put it in there. But she's a good one. But all of them are good. So I have the nail file. I have 1, 2. I'm not really going to be in this video, so yeah. Switch her over to the bed. Okay, so right now we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and I have one more which I'm going to get. So yeah. I have to do this really quick because my other video that ran out, so I'm going to fight it with you. There's one thing I forgot to do. They also have nail polish. Well, hers. I can't do her toes. Do you think this matches her outfit? But you won't really be able to see that. So I think I'm gonna do this one for her. This one opens. That one does not open. That one does not open. This one opens. That one surrounded that. This one. She always crosses her feet like that. I don't know if you guys can see. I mean, I made it out in time, so. Obviously, I could not get my nails done because I just got my nails done from the salon, and I'm getting mine done in 2 weeks for West Carson. Time for her. This is basically my job. So I do have more customers to do, so I just have to. But all that money that I showed you guys did not really belong to me. It belonged to my other customers. I just wanted to show you their wallet. They're all a family and they share the same wallet, so that's a lot of money. But we have the same wallet, but mine is empty. So that was their wallet that I showed you guys. Okay. Now just let that dry. No! Put them in their bed over here that I always make. I need two customers at a time. So yeah. Okay guys, so that is where they are seated. So yeah, I'm finna go get the rest of the two other customers. Ma, did you know? You know, I told, like, where are my customers? They keep talking. And I put this on my ice up and I guys. Here are my next customers. That's Rachel, and this is... Look. That's Rachel right there. She is pretty tall. Hold on. This is Harley right here, but let me show you how tall Rachel is. And she can stand up on her own. I just had to get her to stand up. Okay, guys. I may have to go get a rubber band for her hair. Her hair! She's tall. Okay, we have a rubber band for her hair. I'm gonna put it in a slick ponytail. Okay, let me turn it on. I don't know if you guys can see, but there you are. She's so tall, I can't even fit her. She's literally taller than mine. Okay, gotta get the view. Be able to sit in the chair, I think. So let's just. Oh yeah, doesn't it look like she doesn't have any on? But there it is. She's so freaking tall. Big. Can't really fit her in the chair. Okay, there. Like a mummy. Okay, she's already laid back. Okay. We're gonna do this color on her, this color on her, this color on her. So yeah, my time is almost running out, so I'll have to run you with this. This thing's on my last customers. Hold on, I have to get their money ready for them. So see, guys, I told you we have the same money, but you know that one that I showed you? That is all of their money. This is my money and this is all of their money. So I put their money together, but this is $1,000. And this is $2,000. Her nails is $2,000 because she's getting like a French like tip. And hers is $1,000 because she's getting like a banquet. Hers is like the fairy tale. Well, they pay me at the end, so I'm gonna just leave it. Give me my money! Okay, ma'am. Okay, I'm gonna just leave the money right there. Give me my money! Hey, okay, I just want you to be right there. Okay. Okay, so yeah. Time for her first tip. Get the dryer for your nails, so just kind of let them dry. You guys are my last people. Usually I will have more, but today I was closing early. I do have other employees there over there, but she can't make it. I'm going to get in the house and I'll make a video, so. These are the press dryers. Okay, they're all done. And I'll be showing you the finished touches. Okay guys, so here, thank you for the money. She asked for the French tip. So, I know it kind of looks like her nails. Okay. Say bye to the vlog. video is going to go back. So say bye. Bye. Okay. Hey, guys. So, I have to get all of this stuff back. Thanks for watching our daily routine. And as I said, I just sit with the kids. See them? So, yeah.